It's Omracer here, and it's the 14th of January 2016. It's been quite a bad year so far, in general, for a lot of things. Things are changing, and people are dying, sad. I mean, today was nuts because of our phone calls from providers, from internet providers, saying, oh yeah, customer's connection's gone down and stuff. It's my day off. I'm halfway through. Even though I didn't say that literally because it's come as courtesy, but you guys can know. This happened for fuck's sake. Apart from that, Anna Rittman died. We're gonna go walking somewhere. I do not know where. You might go to Moors, but you might not. Rainbow over there. You can see a rainbow. Well, I've got a car up over a long hill now anyway. So we were going to go here, but as you can see from the clouds, it's actually just raining. So I might actually just skip it and go back home. With this year pretty much coming at a quite poor start. Especially rain, the storms, floods up everywhere. Of course, the two celebrities dying quite badly. A few things have happened on my end, which some of it's been good. Some of it's been bad. Like, for example, I actually ordered a phone. So just after Boxing Day, I ordered it before I did the music video, which actually has got some good likes and views. Thanks ever so much for that. As well as that, you've got other things I've tried out. A thing I did in December, which I might have not mentioned much or at all, of course, but much often, was that I signed up for Match.com because, like Sandy, some other people said, you've got to try online dating, try online dating. So I tried. 36 views. No messages. That was after a month, so I'm like, okay. And also, you had to pay to see who views you. So I said, no! Fuck it. Forget it. Not worth it. So I went to something else. So I went to use Long Lines of Rosie! Rosie, calm down. I was about to use Tinder, which, in this hail, it was actually not too bad of a concept, which, heal Rosie. Hang on. Yeah, so in Tinder based, it was quite nice where I could, you know, swipe left or right to say yes or nay. The downside of it, of course, you had to link to Facebook. I've swiped about over 100 times left because none of them were alright. About 20 to 40 rights, some good ones there. I've seen a couple of super likes, I've had a few super likes. I've seen a few girls I know, so like Ashley, I've swiped, tried to like. Then I saw her again, I super liked. Then you had Amber, which I super liked. Becky, which I super liked, and she matched me back, which I've messaged her shortly after saying hi. Nothing so far, and that's been about 3 days, so nothing there. As well as the fact that I've seen others like Danielle, Elena, I think, and also that was my cold I spat out because I'm just getting over a cold. It lasted just shortly after New Year's Day, after the video stuff. Actually, shortly after New Year's Day, I started getting it on the Saturday, which is a piss take. And that's that experience with Tinder, really. Oh, she's been doing this all day. Funny story of Rosie in this. It's happened everywhere a lot more now. And deciding to stop it, we tried a new method, which was along the lines of something called, behavioural spray. It's like a citronella-based spray. And it tries to keep her to stop, which because she doesn't like the taste of citrus. So, mum bought it, £4.50 from Ron's Pets, which actually, because of market, I picked it out before she picked it off me. That. And the problem with that is that it hasn't worked, has it, Rosie? Yes, obviously it hasn't worked, which is a bit of a shame. I'm getting a bit annoyed with this. So I think it's a psychological issue between Rosie. So I have to stop it at some point. But that's another thing I've got to stop as well. Rosie. Poor. Good girly. We lost this. We lost the ball, didn't we? Because you were biting my foot and you dropped it. Get up. Come on. We're just walking, talking to you guys. And then she drops the ball, bites her foot, and all that happens. But anyways, it's back to home. I'm a bit soaked. And Omracer out.